Last year we couldn't qualify, but still the learning which I got from last year motivated me that I would get to learn more if I participated for another year. So when I would say in my earlier days of engineering, I didn't do much practical stuff. So this was a platform for me to be introduced to the field of practical learning more than the theoretical learning.
Before eYantra, I did not have any knowledge on machine learning and stuff, and I did not even try to code anything within machine learning field. But because of our team homecoming, which had machine learning, I learned a lot in that field.
Actually, to say truth, eYantra has brought out engineers within us. Nowadays, people prefer to work just on laptops, just like some coding and all. But to think of a mechanical system and all, people just don't do that these days much. It was interesting learning all that and thinking our own methods to solve those, designing different kind of arms, which is more reliable. eYantra has boosted my confidence. Actually, the last year when I got the certificate of completion itself, I thought, yeah, something I did practically in this engineering life. So it has boosted my confidence to do more such thing. I'm working on more like robotics kind of projects right now. You can learn so much with starting with zero in very less time with your curriculum.